lot of things I want this Christmas. I have a list of what to give and receive, but they don't come in boxes wrapped in fancy paper. They just come in the simplest of things. Something weighs more than gold, the truth be told. Something means so much more. Something's better than anything tangible, and it's all we need. It's all. Positivity, and not to live in fear. Love, faith, hope, friendship, forgiveness, happiness that lasts through the tomorrow for us. Now is all I care about. Now that you are here, now that you're the contents of my heart. Now you're all I know. Now is all I promise. And I don't know if there will be a future for us. Now is all I live for. Now that you are near, and it was best that from the start it was clear. Loving is not owning. We can let it go. We can let it go. Loving is not owning. You can let me go. You can let me go. All I think about now that I am happy, and I'm not sure if there will be a future for us. Now is all I offer. It's everything I got, but I still wish that there will be tomorrow for us. Loving is not owning. We can let it go. We can let it go. Loving is not owning. You can let me go. You can let me go. There's a reason why we love each other now, and we don't know if this is forever. Go. We can let it go. Loving is not owning. You can let me go. You can let me go. There's a reason why we love each other now. We don't know if this is forever. There's a reason why we are together now, and we don't care if it's not forever. There's a reason why we love each other now, and we don't know if this is forever.
And it's almost driving me wild. And Gone.
have a list of what to give and receive. But they don't come in boxes wrapped in fancy paper. They just come in the simplest of things. Something weighs more than gold, the truth be told. Something means so much more. Something's better than anything tangible, and it's all we need. It's all. Positivity, and not to live in fear. Love, faith, hope, friendship, forgiveness, happiness that lasts through the thing I have to be this Christmas is that I'd be a good example to the kids.